Hi everyone, welcome to TechHub. Today I am here to show you a very useful trick for drafting in AutoCAD. Normally we place several objects onto our drawings in AutoCAD. Now we can determine which objects will be in front or which will be behind by Draworder tools in AutoCAD. Here I have two lines, three hatches and a text. The upper line is behind three solid hatches. If you want to show this line above all other objects, first of all, select the line, go to Modify tab and click on the arrow. At the corner there is a tool, Draworder. Click on the arrow beside it. Select Bring to Front. Now the selected line is on the top of every other object here. If you want to put it behind all objects, similarly, click on Send to Back. Now, if you want to show your line or object just above another object, select that object. Then, similar to previous steps from Draworder, click on Bring Above Objects. Now select the reference object above which you want to show this line. Then press Enter. Now this line is above that selected hatch. You can also use shortcut of this Draworder tools by clicking right button after selecting the objects. So I think this is a very useful tool for drafting in AutoCAD, and thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe our channel if it helps you. Thank you.